This location is Leeds Tunnel. Near Leeds, Alabama, is the Norfolk+Southern main line. And the crew is coming out of the tunnel. Freight's headed north. And as it exits the tunnel here, all engines shut down. And we'll be trackside to watch her as she gets her back underway. It made for a pretty awesome sight trying to haul this tonnage up this grade from a standstill. Watch the wheels as they slip. Was a great hotspot for diesels on the Norfolk+Southern. Unfortunately, in September of 94, they shut the line down and they now disperse the trains through the towns of Anniston, Alabama, and around through Montevallo over to Childersburg. So they don't use this line anymore. And the reason being, it was such a steep grade and so much maintenance on the tunnels that was between Childersburg and Leeds, Alabama. Diesel is still on the grade about a mile and a half north of the tunnel and has finally got her speed up to about 10 miles per hour. Notice back in the late 80s when this production was made, that most of the trains that you'll see were still using cabooses to pull up the rear.